Next, I'm gonna go over some of the XP's values and principles that I just hinted on earlier in the lesson. The first one, the first important value, is communication. There is no good project without good communication. And XP tries to keep the right communication flowing and it uses several practices to do that. It's got practices based on and require communication and in general, shared information. For example, pair programming, and we're gonna say more about that. User stories, customer involvement, all activities that help communication, that foster communication. Another important principle that we already saw, it's simplicity. And the motto here is live for today without worrying too much about the future. When you have to do something, look for the simplest thing that works. And the emphasis here is on that works. We want to build something simple, but not something stupid. Feedback. That's extremely important in XP, and it occurs at different levels, and it is used to drive changes. For example, developers write test cases, and that's immediate feedback. If your test cases fail, there's something wrong with the code, or there's something that you still haven't developed. Developers also estimate new stories right away, as soon as they get them from the customer, and that's immediate feedback to the customer. And finally, on a slightly longer time frame, customers and testers develop together functional system test cases to assess the overall system. And also in this case, that's a great way to provide feedback, and by the way, also to help communication. And finally, courage. The courage to throw away code if it doesn't work, to change it if you find a way to improve it, to fix it if you find a problem, to try out new things if you think that they might work better than what you have right now. Now that we can build and test systems very quickly, we can be much braver than what we were before. So how do we accomplish all that? And what are XP's practices that are going to help us follow these principles and adhere to those values? These are some of XP practices. There are more, but those are the ones that I like to discuss in a little more depth individually. Incremental planning, small releases, simple design, test first, refactoring. We will actually have a whole lesson next on refactoring, pair programming, continuous integration, and on-site customer. So let's start with incremental planning.